Hey guys, it's iTalkiDevice here, and in this video I'm just going to be talking to you guys a little bit about the iPod Touch 5th generation, which may feature two new features that are really, really great that I think are the most important features that wraps up the iPod Touch 5th generation and the reason why everybody should go out and get it. So, before I get started guys, this link, Planet Insane, is in the description. It explains a lot about it, but I mean it does not blab about pointless things, it just gets straight to the point. So, even though it is short, you'll get a lot of information about it, and you'll get it even though you're not that tech savvy. So another link that I'll provide in the description is, of course, the graphic. Nothing will actually wrap this up without a graphic, just because the graphic convinces you that this rumor is true, because it does show pictures of it and it's pretty cool. So you guys could check that out. And I'll also have another video that I made a week ago about the iPhone 5 that you guys may want to check out. I'll put an annotation to that at the end of this video along with the link in the description. So first off, the iPod Touch came in 8GB, came in 16, came in 64, now it may come out in 128. And the graphic actually shows that in the About tab, so that's actually pretty cool. But then again, I mean, who uses 128 gigabytes? I mean, people barely use 64 gigabytes, and now there's 128. Unless you have thousands of apps, thousands of songs, I mean, thousands of movies and TV shows, I doubt you're gonna need this. So the last feature that may be coming out is, of course, the new home button, which people are not sure about just because it's a tradition of Apple to put it in every device, that home button. And now if they change it up, it's just going to be totally like they're gonna have to change everything up. They're gonna have to change the iPad and then the iPhone up, and of course they may change the iPod Touch. So in the video, it actually does not show the circle around the home button. If you guys have an iPhone or an iPad or an iPod Touch, I suggest you pick it up right now and actually look at the home button, and you'll notice that there's a circle around it that you actually push in. That home button may be changed to just touchpad or touchscreen, I have no idea, but if they do that, that would be pretty cool. So guys, that brings us to the end of this video. If you guys want these links, it's in the description. If you guys want the link to the graphics, it's in the description. And of course, the iPhone 5th generation features will be in the description and an annotation at the end of this video. So thanks for watching this video guys, but before I go, I'd like to give a shout out to SuperTech97. He's a great YouTuber. He does have a giveaway going on right now for a iTunes gift card. You guys want to check that out right now. He's pretty cool, so I'll put an annotation and a link to in the description. So thanks for watching guys. You guys want to rate, comment, and subscribe, that would be really appreciated. And once again, thanks for watching.